Hello, I am Lee Pyeong-gak, introducing Korean Trad Music to the World. Today, we'll introduce the most popular singer, Park Gu Yoon, with a song titled With Color. Let's listen to the song and talk about it. Hyunjin, the greatest composer Korean trad songs. I think he was influenced by growing up in a music industry since he was young. His father is a composer of the song I've already introduced by singer Park Sang-chul, and he made a lot of songs such as Unconditional. Great many singers have become very popular with his songs. His brother is also music director who composed drama soundtrack songs for many popular dramas. Singer Park Gu Yoon learned acting in a drama class when he was a high school student and developed his talent by acting at every school festival. Music theory passion for music gave him a dream of becoming a singer. He debuted in October 2007 with a song called Malang Malang, but it didn't get a spotlight. After releasing his second album in 2010, he became popular with many people and became the number one favorite song of the year. In addition, the song only was used most frequently as a presidential campaign song in Korea, ranking third in copyright page in 2012. In addition, he is currently working as a host and as a different cable TV and a network of broadcasting channels. The reason why I'm introducing him to a song of Ukulele among his many songs is because the lyrics are also very interesting. Last year, at a year-end ceremony of the MBC Song Best Festival K-pop Chart World Song, one of the best artists of the world because it has an addictive melody and the lyrics that many people can sing along easily and do with a cheerful rhythm. I'm Ukulele in your love. If I do not succeed at 10 times, I can challenge 100 times, 1,000 times. If you stay near me, I can do anything. The lyrics that start with a lyrics are usually large celebration of the wedding as a local festival. Before I talk about the lyrics of this song, I think I should introduce traditional Korean story. A long time ago, Ukulele lived with his mother in a village. One day, when a hunter was chasing a deer, he was busy cutting down trees. The deer asked Ukulele for help. He was surprised to see a talking deer. But Ukulele hid the deer from a pile of trees and saved from the hunter. The safe living deer informed Ukulele there was a found down a mountain for a fairy girls to bathe in the sky. And they cannot go back to the sky without a fairy dress. So if the fairy girls hide their fairy dress during the bath, you can marry the fairy girl. And he also said they should never give back her fairy dress until she had three children. So if hide their fairy dress for the best them, you can marry the fairy. And you also said that you should never give back her fairy dress until you had three children, the Ukulele who was amazed to hear their say. Went to a place one day where the lily nymphs were taking a bath. Then he hid one of fairy dress. When a fairy girl who finished a bath was crying without finding her fairy dress, the Ukulele should have brought his home and married her. Years later, they had two children between them. Then one day, the fairy found out that Ukulele had hid up her fairy dress and asked him to tell him where she hid them. The Ukulele who forgot the other horse, a fairy dress and showed it to a fairy, who dressed in a fairy dress, took the children's hands and went up into the sky. When he was crying, thinking about a fairy who took the children, the deer came back to the Ukulele and told him that if he went to a pond where she was taking a bath, something would come down from the sky. If you go up into the sky, you can meet your wife and children. So the Ukulele went there and climbed up to the sky and met his wife and children. But Ukulele, which wrote about his mother alone at home and asked a fairy to go home. But she said she couldn't go. And instead, she gave him a horse in the sky so that Ukulele could go and meet his mother. Her said, no matter weapons, you shouldn't get up a horse and step on the ground. And a horse that lives in the sky, the Ukulele met his mother, who cooked him some leafy porridge and told to eat it. The son, who should not step on the ground, was eating leafy porridge in a horse that lives in the sky and split too hard. The sunrise horse jumped on his son, pair of holes and land his foot on the ground. That's why the Ukulele couldn't go back to the sky and every day crowd want to see the fairy and the children. This story knows very well if a Korean person this song is based on Ukulele. The lyrics were quoted as saying, no matter how many large trees are hatches, you can pull down if you compense to your love 1,000 times get a consent, get married, love me, trust me, and you can do anything difficult in the world. And the story is that I want to give happiness, the full of happiness by making life happy. The story is about a Wukong falling down a tree until a man who doesn't accept her when she wants to become a Wukong. Isn't her lyrics really fun? Of course, it seems a little bit far from reality. These days, if you give following someone you don't like, you can get caught by the police. You lead an effort to make the person you hate like you do to get caught. This song is about saying that. It's not about chasing on the harassing, it's about trying to win the heart of the person and make him love. Everyone, who do you like enough? Then make him like you love is not doing what a person likes, but what a person dislikes. Everyone who's watching my video today, please be a lover now. Then I will bring the contents of the lyrics with another singer next time. Be happy until next time. If today's video was fun, please press the subscribe and the OK button. Thank you, bye.